Hey guys, what's up? And today I'm going to be reviewing and telling you where to get the Jailer Scythe, which, guess what? I got it. Remember last week when I said I may or may not get a scythe? Well, I got the Jailer Scythe, the unique version of the scythe. Description: this scythe belonged to the Terror of the Highblock Keep, the Jailer. I recommend an event resonator. It's pretty good for a soul-based one, because plus one soul gathering. Well, it's pretty good. With it, I can do pop a death cap mushroom and you don't want to mess with it. So it generally belongs in the Pumpkin Pass GR. Because someone said you can find the scythe anywhere. You can find the unique version of a scythe anywhere. You can find any unique version where the base weapon is. Like, you want a crossbow? You want a heavy crossbow? Get a Cacti Canyon. Or you can find Obsidian Pinnacle. Or but is there anything else new that I don't remember? Okay, new artifact, soggy swamps. I'm not the best right now. Wait. What? Okay, that's kind of scary, actually. There's no bow. You're kidding. Well, I'm gonna be going to Creeper Woods, but once again, you can find the scythe in Pumpkin Pasture. Wait, armor incoming. Well, when I get with Gus, we'll go to there. Is there anything new? Jeez, there's some new armor and new weapon. Also, by the way, I changed my loadout to scale mail because it's level 38. And I found a new enchantment, Final Shot. I wonder what it's like. So, I'm not going to Obsidian Pinnacle game because I don't think I could beat that thing on easy. Also, I'm getting some... Wait, what? Overgrown Temple? Oh god, there's something new. Wait. Those are just gauntlets. Well, that's my review. Bye, guys. Bye! Bye-bye.